In January 2021, India kicked off the countrywide COVID-19 vaccination program in a bid to control the ongoing pandemic. So far, three vaccines, Covishield, Covaxin, and Sputnik V, have been approved. These are being administered in hospitals and vaccination clinics across the country. There is an urgent need to train more people to carry out the COVID-19 vaccinations quickly. Remember, we will all be protected only when every community is vaccinated. CCAMP, Center for Cellular and Molecular Platforms, a Department of Biotechnology, Government of India supported initiative, is offering free training sessions in select regions, starting with all taluks of Tumkur, Pune and Lucknow districts. This training will prepare frontline workers in setting up and running the vaccination process smoothly. What medical supplies must the vaccination center carry? How do you record the number of vaccines administered and ensure that the center has enough stock? All these questions and more will be answered during the training program. We will show you how to pick the best location for the center and how to set it up to ensure a smooth and safe vaccination process. In addition, the training will also cover details such as the logistics of setting up a vaccination center, communication strategies, registration guidelines, roles and responsibilities of different members of the vaccination team, treating side effects of vaccines and other such topics. Qualified experts will conduct these training sessions in local languages. During the session, attendees will have a chance to play out different scenarios from an actual vaccination drive. This means that at the end of the training, the staff will be fully prepared to take proper action during real-life situations. Handling requirements vary depending on different COVID-19 vaccines. That's why even those healthcare workers who have administered other vaccines before need to be trained to handle COVID-19 vaccinations properly. The staff will be given manuals, brochures, and other handouts. This way, they can refer to the details provided during the sessions even after the training. The training modules will be updated as new vaccines become available. We will provide every trained staff with a certificate of completion. To register for training or for more details, please reach out to 91410-11565. That's 91410-11565. Let's come together and take action. Let's vaccinate.